Well, many of our Indiana schools started back this week. Tomorrow will be day one for some schools in our Illinois counties. But as the new school year comes, so does the knowledge of financial woes statewide. So how are they coping? News 10's Rondrell Moore found one district that's got plenty of reasons to be optimistic.
Empty hallways, not for long. These students and teachers getting ready to go back. They're excited, so is he.
I'm excited to get into a new situation, one, but excited to be back. I was a graduate of Marshall High School in 1992.
Kevin Ross is the new superintendent of Marshall Schools in Illinois. His first year comes with a district that's doing pretty good despite the state's financial troubles.
One of the things that we do have going here is that we've been very conservative and responsible here with the finances that we do get locally and we have gotten from the state. And
reports say Illinois owes them just over $300,000, but Ross says they won't feel the effects in the near future.
One of the things that we're able to do this year is go in with the same amount of staff we had last year, which is a big thing. It's not something all districts can say.
Teachers staying in place, also technology remaining. One project, they're hoping to see each student with a computer, or at least access to it. Lofty goals in the middle of a statewide crisis. But the picture is looking good for Marshall, at least for now.
We're in pretty good shape at this point. If it continues like this, like everybody else, we're going to be in dire straits.
In the meantime, this first-year superintendent is not slacking off. He's focused and ready to get the district rolling, off to a good start. In Marshall, Illinois, with photojournalist John Tim, Rondrell Moore, News 10.
Kevin Ross replaced Rick Manuel, who retired from the school system last year.